Superstars King, you can't start a show off better than this.
Now you really can't, Cole. And I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this one for a long time to come. You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong tonight.
They couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Some remember seeing Cameron on Tough Enough, but it wasn't until 2012 she came to WWE from Planet Funk. Cameron was moving and grooving with Naomi alongside Brodus Clay. Cameron's one of the most popular women in WWE and a star of one of my favorite shows, Total Divas.
What do you think about Naomi?
She just will not let up.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing. Not today, too fast.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. As one half of the Funkadactyls, Cameron has thrilled WWE audiences and takes the fight to anyone who steps out of line. Even though she didn't win the Divas Championship during the Vicky Guerrero Invitational at WrestleMania 30, Cameron had an impressive showing.
Well, Cole, like Cameron's entrance theme says, somebody call my mama. Cameron puts the type of beating on an opponent where that's exactly what they want to do. Cameron's bright star is shining and will only be getting brighter.
Naomi going to work now.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Smart, sexy, powerful.
Double the shot.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. I thought Cameron was on her way back to Planet Funk there for a minute. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues.
Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here. Cameron with a slick reversal. How impressive was that? Pete, did you do it here?
Yes, sir.
One, two.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Cameron into the cover. Shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Man, she's making it look easy here. She's got the...
And his shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left to this diva.
Oh, wow.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. There's been a lot of buzz in the locker room area today in anticipation of this episode of Superstars.
There we are.
You, this one is done.
You win, done. The shoulders are down.
What a huge win.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Impressive victory for Naomi.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Superstar's entrance,
as we're witnessing here tonight.
Here it is. anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. I'm sitting here utterly flabbergasted that the official didn't see that. I just can't believe it.
This guy couldn't see his hand in front of his face.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
It's always great to see Cactus Jack, one of the all-time great hardcore legends.
Not today, too fast.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
So much on the line of this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, and tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt. Oh, out of nowhere!
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it can really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle! And he's toast! Good night!
The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to walk will be needed.
Anybody got a crutch?
Oh, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Huge power move. He is just getting busted up. Locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Got out of the way of that one. Oh, out of nowhere.
Making a statement here.
Even if you can get back to your feet.
A shot. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Ooh, with a point of the elbow. And his shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. If it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Kevin Owens is looking to end this right now. Kevin Owens hit that one.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack?
Shoulders down isn't enough.
It may be. Great counter. Cactus Jack reverses it.
And he gets out of the way.
Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one. Hey, this may very well be it.
What a huge win.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. We'll be right back.
people are watching superstars week after week.
And I'm available. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Share with us your thoughts on Stephanie McMahon. It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. Quick thinking to avoid that. That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force?
No kidding, what a slam. Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal. What a devastating attack to the back.
Stephanie McMahon was very impressive here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Superstars.
She's got
and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
It looks like there's some more fight left to this diva.
Oh, out of nowhere!
No prop loss between these two. The camel clutch. The end is near.
You're right. Nobody survives a camel clutch.
She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
Will it be? And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
It looks like there's some more fight left to this diva.
And that shot was dialed in.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Wow, Stephanie just barely got that shoulder up. Alicia Fox has found an answer here. Oh gosh, hey, what do you want for your last meal? Alicia Fox has found an answer here.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Seen it hurt tonight. There must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. That might have realigned the spine permanently.
Okay, now she's
gone. Will she win it here?
I think so.
Stephanie McMahon, no problem getting out of that one. What a counter that was!
Got out of the way of that one.
Alicia Fox has found an answer here.
You can see the confidence just beaming for her right now.
She's hooked!
Textbook offense here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Whoa! Don't get up!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been enough. The shoulders are down.
What goes up?
Going for the big one. Wow, that was brutal.
One, two. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't believe what we saw during this one.
Execution of that win, I'd say.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Superstars week after week.
It's always great to see Trish Stratus put on a show.
It's always great just to see Trish Stratus do anything.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And it's Trish Stratus executing the reversal.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Okay, her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Got out of the way of that one.
Avoids the impact there.
Got out of the way of that one.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Now Trish knows she's in a fight now.
What damage to the chest.
And it's Trish Stratus executing the reversal. And Trish Stratus is showing us exactly why she's one of the all-time greats. Oh, out of nowhere!
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Look at this call.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
Attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Trish Stratus doing a great job of turning that around.
Sweet. There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
And camels are crying all over the country. Great hold being applied.
Trish Stratus pushing forward.
I love it when Trish gets the upper hand. Ouch! Trish Stratus goes down hard. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That's how you make an impact.
Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel.
There it is. Well done.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love, the small package.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. What an amazing display of resiliency. Incredible counter.
Quick thinking to avoid that. The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. Avoids the impact there. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Great counter.
the big fight feel here.
The shoulders are down. Defending the title decisively. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Say, that was an amazing match.